Okay, so
if I don't have a TRX trainer or labored equalizer bars and I want to do a pull-up motion, okay, what I can do is I can take two chairs, get a dowel rod, strong one from the Home Depot, and put it across the chairs. I might have to make it higher, so I've got some risers that I've used here. You can find something in your house to elevate it, maybe a stack of pillows or cushions probably would be more firm, that'd be a better option. Or you can use bar stool height chairs, that'd even be better. Just make sure that it's relatively stable, okay? So the motion I'm gonna show you in profile is gonna look like this. Okay, I'm gonna be in this position, pulling myself up. If I wanna make it harder, I can do this. If I wanna make it really hard, I can put my feet out like this. But for now, when we're beginners, just like this, okay? And pull yourself up, or turn your hands this way and pull yourself up. So, what does that look like? That looks like this. In the position I described, breathe in, out, pull up, in, out. Just make sure that these chairs are stable, okay? Mine are. To figure out how stable they are, before you get under it, you can push, okay? Push down, push a little back, push a little this way. See, are they moving? If not, as long as you move in a slow and controlled fashion, you should be okay. All right, so those are jury-rigged pull-ups using a dowel and a couple of chairs.